Hey guys, here I am back with another video, and today I will show you 5 ways to make simoleons fast and without cheating. So as you can see, I'm in my other sim town right now. I have 330 simoleons, and that's just to show you the difference that these methods can make. And the first method is the simoleon sprout. It's very simple, you just pay those 250 simoleons and end up with more simoleons afterwards. In my case, it were 2,500 simoleons. And that's worth it. You can plant the simoleons about every 4 hours, and if you do that, you can already make sure that you have a lot of money. I like to do is gardening. For example, if I go to school, I just send my sims to do some garden work before, and then after I come from school, my sims are done and I get simoleons, and then I can play again. The whole thing works that way. You just buy a garden patch from the home store, place it somewhere in the garden, and then you just have your sim planting whatever you want them to plant, really. There are lots of possibilities. And afterwards, you just collect what your sim planted. It's really that simple. Also, planting is a great way to earn XP, so if you're wanting to level up, then this is also a great method. Will introduce you to is sending your sims to work, and I'm pretty sure most of you do that. And all I can say really is, if you don't want to lose gaming time, just send them to work while you're asleep, or again while you're at school or doing something, because then they're done once you wake up and you can play again. You really just need to choose an occupation. Depending on what your goal with playing the Sims is, you want to choose an occupation that you want your Sims to have, or just the one that gives them the most salary. That's completely your choice. The next thing is cooking. And cooking is very underestimated, I guess. It's a hobby, and all you need for it is an oven and a toaster if you want to make toast with cheese and tomatoes, because that's the fastest thing you can make. And then really, you just make toasts all over and over again. Ideally, you have more sims than one doing that, and then you can really get a lot of simoleons. Cooking hobby, because cleaning all those